Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be going over dynamic dashboards and how to set them up in Salesforce. But before we get into the video, I would love for you to hit the subscribe button and the like button. As of recording this video, I'm about 14 subscribers away from hitting 1,000 subscribers, and that's just been a really huge goal of mine, and it would really, really mean a lot to me if you would do that. So let's get back into dynamic dashboards. So these dashboards allow you to view the dashboard as other people. So this would be really helpful in the scenario of you having a sales manager, possibly a regional sales manager or a VP of sales, and you want to drill down and see what the dashboard of sales would look like to each manager or to each sales rep. So this is where dynamic dashboards really shine. One thing to note before we move on about dynamic dashboards is that you have a limit of 5 of these dynamic dashboards per org. So if you have a large org, you may run into this issue. Just something to keep in mind when getting the scope of this project. All right, let's go ahead and go into the dashboards tab. I'm going to go into my new dashboard. So this does not have any components in it currently, but that's okay. We can still set up a dynamic dashboard. So I went into properties, which is just a little cog, and then you let the dashboard viewers choose whom they view the dashboard as. It is as simple as that. Click save. All right, we have to move the folder. So let's go ahead and save as and put it in a public folder. All folders, new folder, have it be public and save. Select the public folder and create. There you go. Now we can change who we are viewing the dashboard as. We could view it as John Smith. We can view it as whomever you want to. And that is how you set up a dynamic dashboard. Pretty easy. Be sure to like and subscribe, and I will catch you guys in the next one.